once that happens, a solidity and unity of political power will prevail. And it will persist until the country collapses. And so, with that, I would like to go ahead and explore what I feel is an indication of how 2024 is going to go, how this political commentary around this subject is going to develop as the year goes on and as the election.